The setup of a MadaJet. This MadaJet could be either right out of the box as a brand new unit, or it could have been used yesterday. The point is that it's been sterilized.
Yeah, we can show
that. We're taking that. This is the setup of a sterilized MadaJet. We wrap it in a standard surgical towel. Okay, so we have all the component pieces here. This is totally sterile. As soon as I touch the outside, it will be non-sterile. So now this is non-sterile, but this side is still sterile. This fill chamber, I've contaminated on the outside, but the inside is still sterile. I mount the fill chamber into the head. This is 2% lidocaine. We've drawn some up in a 10cc syringe with an 18-gauge needle. I'm filling the fill chamber with 2% lidocaine. Now remember that there's still air in the head of the MadaJet. So the first thing I want to do is get rid of that air. So here we prime it. A few pumps and pretty soon you'll start to see the fluid coming out. See, it took me 3 or 4 pumps on a sterilized MadaJet to get all that air out. Once it's out, I can screw the body into the head. I test it, and you can see that it's a nice snap. Perfect.